XFL.
Is it East Coast? East Coast snowstorm. Look at this.
They're doing the best they can here in Revere. Now we're on one of those snow emergency routes. This is Broadway and Major Thoroughfare here in Revere. And there is some traffic out here this morning. People heading out to the bus. Here comes the bus here going to the Wonderland Station via Beach Street. Somebody getting off the bus, maybe heading to work this morning. So there are folks trying to get into the office, although from looking down the street, it would seem to me that a lot of businesses are not going to open today, much like this local bagel and coffee place on the corner. Looking down Broadway, it's snow-packed, snow-covered, but the clouds, about every 15 minutes, they just come up and down. They continue to keep this roadway open. Look at the wind blowing this tree here. Notice how all the wet snow is sticking to this
tree. What the hell is this guy doing?
I don't know. Get the wind blow this tree.
Anything outside. And so this is a concern if we get some of these wind gusts.
What is that wind blowing, like 5 miles an hour? Jesus Christ.
And that's pushing
us territory where
we could have some trees down and power lines. In fact, a tree is falling on the Amtrak line. And so Amtrak service between is continued. So Paul, I can't get there by train. I can't fly there.
Being a bitch.
The only way to get there is by bus this morning down to down
fucking
to station.
Black dude with an LLP leather jacket. Jacket seems to be fine in Times Square.
But also, Mike, you also have perhaps a dog sled might be a good way to get around the Woodland in the Boston area.
Nice.